सो गाइस दिस इज अ डिबेट सेशन एंड टॉक शो. इन दिस सेशन आई विल कम टू एवरीवन एंड यू विल हैव टू पुट योर व्यूज ओके. एंड टुडे वी हैव वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक इंडोर गेम्स वर्सेस आउटडोर गेम्स विच वन इज बेटर ओके. सो आई विल कम एंड आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम एस हरेन. व्हाट डू यू थिंक इंडोर गेम्स वर्सेस आउटडोर गेम्स विच वन इज बेटर?
अकॉर्डिंग टू मी एंड आउटडोर गेम्स इज मोर बेटर फॉर अस बिकॉज एंड any outdoor games we have to run much and so running is very good exercise for us and if we run daily so our body fit and fight and be will healthy.
Okay, so according to Harendra Pal in for the outdoor games is better than indoor games. Yes, what do you think dear?
We hurt in outdoor game we hurt also, so I think indoor game is better because in indoor game we not feel hurt, but in outdoor game we feel hurt.
Okay, according to Akanksha Sengar, in indoor games we can't be hurt, okay, but outdoor games we can be injured. So that is very dangerous thing. Yes, what do you think, bro? Yes, come on.
Indoor games is not very important. Outdoor game is very important because outdoor games are the games which
we play outside of the home, and by playing these games we can fit and we can make our body strong.
Yes sir.
Okay, so very nice. And as he told by playing outdoor games we can make our body strong. Yes, Sivansi Pal, what do you think?
Outdoor games are better than indoor games because by the playing outdoor games we feel fit and benefit.
Okay, so there are so many benefits of outdoor games and indoor games has no benefit. Yes, indoor games, one indoor games, what? Who want to say something, one indoor games? Yes, indoor games, yes, Sanjana, yes, come on, I will come.
In my point of view, outdoor games are better than indoor games. Outdoor games, which games we play outside of the house, and indoor games, which games we play inside the house. And outdoor games we play in the summer season, and indoor games we play in the winter season. So outdoor games are better because in outdoor games we do more exercise and we run fast and it keeps us fit and healthy. For kids, outdoor games are much important.
Okay, for kids, outdoor games are much important. Yes. Okay. Yes, Ayushman. What do you think? Indoor games or outdoor games?
According to me, outdoor games are good because in outdoor games, we play so many games. For example, hide and seek and we...
Are you sure in hide and seek is outdoor game?
No.
Guys, hide and seek. It is outdoor game. It is not outdoor, indoor game. Hide and seek. Okay, I think this is outdoor games and some boys also play this game outside of the house and field, okay?
And yeah. And we play in the ground we play outdoor games at outside of home.
And we can play this game at home also?
Yes.
Hide and seek, okay. Yes, bro.
According to me, outdoor games are better than indoor games.
Mm-hmm.
Because the children go to play outside. So this
is very good thing.
So this very.
Okay. So you also thing. Like
yes,
to play outdoor games.
Yes, sir.
Not indoor games. Yes, sir. Indoor games or outdoor games?
Sir, indoor games has one benefit.
Okay.
Playing chess.
Okay.
Sharpens our brain.
Yeah. Absolutely right. Yes. Carom, chess, so many games are there. Some persons also play snake and ladder.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, these are the games which we play at home.
Yes, sir.
And all the games are good, I think. Okay. Yes. What do you think? About indoor and outdoor games?
According to me, outdoor games are better than indoor games because in outdoor games we play in outside of the home like in ground. By playing outdoor games we can get a chance to exercise our body and our body is also fit and fine. Outdoor games such as football, cricket, badminton,
kabaddi
and
you like kabaddi?
No.
You don't like. Yes, who like kabaddi? Kabaddi, kabaddi, kabaddi. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, indoor games or outdoor games?
Sir.
Yes, yes, please hold the mic also. Yes, yes.
I fond of you, indoor game or the game is play the inside the house.
Mm-hmm.
Outdoor games play in the inside the house. So, no, outside the house.
Okay.
So, just like outdoor game we play, so we will physical exercise too. And our body is fit and a fight. I like outdoor game. Indoor game is carrom, chess is etc.
Okay.
So, thank you.
Only Debes told the advantage of indoor games. And nobody is saying about the advantage of indoor games. I think indoor games has no benefit. That means indoor games are useless. We should not play indoor games. Okay, yes, yes, yes. First, Shivansi, yes, what do you think? Indoor games or outdoor games?
Outdoor games are better.
Outdoor games are better. Yes, Kirti, outdoor or indoor?
Outdoor games are better.
Please tell me some outdoor games.
Outdoor games is useful. Let's of outdoor games with pictures and example.
Mm-hmm.
With pictures and example, which
so we should play outdoor games or we should play only indoor games? What would you like to say? We should not play indoor games. We should not play indoor games.
No.
Indoor games are useless.
Yes.
Okay. Indoor games are useless. Yes. What do you think?
Outdoor games.
Please take it. Yes.
Outdoor game is better than from indoor games because it is.
Okay. Which game do you play at home? Which game? Yes. Please tell me some. Name of the game?
I play ice water.
Ice water?
Yes, sir.
So this is the outdoor game?
Yes, sir.
Ice water, yes. You play ice water. And or tell me some other name. Tell me more name because there are so many games which we play with our friends. Only you know only one game, ice and water?
Yes, sir, I will play.
And cricket, football, badminton, table tennis, rackets. So many games. These are indoor or outdoor games?
Outdoor games.
All the games are outdoor?
No, sir.
Okay. Yes, yes. Please tell me the name of indoor games. Please tell me only two names of indoor games.
Ludo and chess.
Okay, chess. Can you play chess?
No, sir.
Can you play Ludo?
Yes, sir.
Do you play Ludo with your family or with your friends?
No, sir. I will play with my father.
You will play Ludo?
Yes, sir.
With your father, so that game is also awesome?
Yes, sir.
Eh? Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, good.
And in indoor game, we play so many games like chess, Ludo, carrom, and we play indoor game with our friend.
Okay.
And we play also with our family.
So you don't play indoor games?
Yes, I play indoor games.
Which game do you play?
Ludo and carrom.
Ludo and carrom. You like to play Ludo or carrom most? Which game do you like most? Ludo or carrom?
Carrom.
Carrom you like most. So you are perfect in playing carrom?
Yes.
Okay, so you can play well this game?
Yes.
I will play this game with you one day, okay? So, confident?
Yes.
You will defeat me or I will defeat you? Who will win the game? If I and you play this game together, who will win the game? You and I?
I.
You, really? Definitely, that's the confidence, okay. Okay, yes, yes, yes.
According to me, outdoor game is better. Outdoor game is outside. Oh,
so the advantage and disadvantage of, please tell me some advantage or disadvantage of outdoor games. Yes, who will tell the advantage and disadvantage? Yes, who will tell? Who will describe? Who will tell the advantage and disadvantage of outdoor games? Outdoor games, yes, yes, Sanjana, yes, Sanjana. Then I will come to you, okay? Yes, Sanjana, what do you think?
Sir,
advantage and disadvantage, yes.
Okay. First, I want to say about advantage of indoor games.
Okay.
So, last year when government say that in India, lockdown,
is start. And when coronavirus was increasing in whole world, so we stayed at home, and so we have not any work and we feel bored, so we only play indoor games. And so then that time indoor games become our friends, and we play only indoor games as Ludo and chess and carom. So this is, so indoor games are not bad, and indoor games is also good. And if we talk about adults, so
advantage, I'm not saying indoor games are bad or not good, but what are the advantage of indoor games?
Okay, so indoor games we play when we feel boring and we can't go outside of the home, so we play indoor
games.
Okay,
if we can't go outside of the home, then we should play only indoor games. And advantage, this is the advantage. When we were feeling bored, then we can play these games with the family members.
Yes.
So these are the benefits.
And
as Devesh told about indoor games, if we talk about chess, so if we play chess, our mind can be sharpened.
Yes, sir.
So if you want to sharpen your mind, then you must play chess. Okay.
Yes.
And so many games are there, and you have played a game that is a box. I don't know the name of that game. And
cube.
B,
kya?
Cube. Yes, that is cube. That's figure. Just like a cube. And we have to arrange the
same color.
Yeah, same color. So this is also. This, everybody can't arrange same colors and same column. Okay. And we have mind or sharp mind. Then we can make good arrangement. So that is also very nice thing. Yes. What do you think, bro? Yes, Puspinder. Yes.
According to me, outdoor games are better than indoor games because people are playing outdoor games, so people are fit and fun and healthy. And mostly people are play indoor games, so only play for chess, PUBG, FIFA, so many games. So people.
PUBG. He likes to play PUBG. So why ye PUBG dikh raha hai aapko? Okay, and I think that game is very dangerous. And I would like to suggest to everyone, everybody must not play PUBG, okay? So guys, do you play PUBG?
No, sir.
If you play this game, so please don't play this game again, okay?
On outdoor game, cricket, football, okay. And kabaddi.
Football or football?
Sir, football.
Okay. I will make a football. Okay. Yes.
Sir, both are better.
Okay, both are better.
Because sir, you make your brain strong. So you play indoor games like chess, cube, solving cube, and you want to your body fit. So you exercise and games, many games are there, like cricket and racing, kabaddi. So both are better, sir.
Okay, both are better. Yes. Who is favoring in both are better? Both are better. Yes, you are also favoring both are better. Yes. Who want to speak something else? Who want to speak something else about the topic? Yes. What is your name?
My name is Utkarsh Gupta.
My name is
Utkarsh Gupta.
Utkarsh Gupta. In which class do you study?
I study in class 4.
Okay. So class आपने कब से join की है?
Today.
Okay. From today you have joined the class from this day. Today. Yes. Okay. So what do you think? What are you thinking? What are you feeling?
Good.
Okay. You are feeling good. Very good. Wonderful. Utkarsh. What would you like to say, indoor games or outdoor games? Which one is better?
Outdoor games.
Yes, please tell me the name of outdoor games. Some name, please.
Cricket.
Football.
Kabaddi.
Yes.
Basketball.
Yes.
Badminton.
Okay, very good. Yeah, he knows some names. He knows very good. Okay, very good. Very good, Utkarsh. Yes, yahan se, here. Yes, you speak something on the topic? Do you want to speak something on the topic? You want to speak more? Anybody who want to speak more on the topic? Anybody? Yes. For indoor games or outdoor games?
Indoor game is better.
Okay, indoor game is better. Do you play indoor game? You can describe, you can tell the name, which one is the best game? In indoor games, please tell me.
Ludo.
Ludo. So you play Ludo?
Yes.
So you are perfect in Ludo. You can defeat anybody. You can defeat anybody. Yes. If Sanjana play Ludo with you, so you will play well or she will play well?
Yes.
You will play. No, yes or no? Who will play well? You or she? You. But you like to play indoor game and she will play better than you, okay? That's not good. Yes, yes, Deepka. Yes, yes. Please. Indoor games or outdoor game?
Cricket, kabaddi, hockey.
Cricket, kabaddi, hockey. These are indoor game.
Yeah.
These are indoor
game. No, outdoor game.
Okay. बेहोश रहती है लड़की. Yes, these are outdoor games. Okay. Okay, so very good, wonderful. Yes. Now nobody want to say anything about the topic. I hope everybody has put your view on the topic. Everybody has put your views. Everybody has put your views or not?
Yes, sir.
Everybody has put your views.
Yes, sir.
And that is very awesome topic. That is a wonderful topic, one which we have discussed well. Okay. And according to me, now at the end of the topic, I would like to say something about indoor and outdoor games. According to me, both games are better, because if we have time, then we can go outside of the house and we can play outdoor games with our friends or with anyone else. So if we want to make our body strong, then we must play outdoor games. Outdoor games are need, but these type of games, we can't go outside of the home sometimes. So we have to play only indoor games. So indoor games have also some benefit. If we want to sharpen our mind, then we must play indoor games, just as Devesh, am I right? Your name is Devesh, and Devesh also told the advantage of indoor games like chess. If we play chess, then we can sharpen our mind well. And this is very nice, very awesome game. Only the sharpened mind people can play this game. If somebody has dull mind, if somebody has not good mind, he can't play indoor games well. And in playing indoor games, we have to use our mind. So this is wonderful game. If we talk about Ludo and Snake and Ladder, and so many games are there, which we have to also. We have to also use our mind. Only then we can win the game. For winning the game, if you really play game for winning, then you will have to play well. You will have to apply some tricks. You will have to apply your mind. If you don't play game well, then you will lose the game. So you will lose the game. And we must careful. We must play the games carefully. Okay. So all the games has benefit, has advantage and disadvantage. And when we have time, we can go outside. We can play outdoor games. If we don't have time, then we can play indoor games at home. This is a wonderful advantage which I want to tell you. If we play indoor game with the family and family members attached with one another, because if suppose that there are so many members in their family, but nobody talk to each other, nobody talk with one another, so that is a big issue. Because in these days, everybody is busy on mobile phone. So we should leave these bad habits. We should spend the time with our family. Because father, if we talk about father, so they are doing job, they are busy in business. And if somebody is doing job, so he is doing job outside of the state or outside of city. And parents have no time, and children have also. Everybody is busy in his or her work. So if we play game, then we can attach with the family members well, and we can understand the feeling of the persons also. So I think, guys, this is very nice, wonderful topic which we have discussed with you, and that is the conclusion. Guys, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, thank you so much.